Authorities are investigating a local homicide in the Tarrant County area. North Richmond Hills Police Department found the body of teenage Andrea Mildred stuffed inside a back alley dumpster outside a Prestige Ameritech parking lot.
A lot of times what people have done in history is they've even used mind-altering substances, which the Bible would refer to as, in some translations, witchcraft, some translations, sorcery. Here's the Christian perspective.
Yeah.
This is it in a nutshell.
Right.
You don't have so much of a drug and alcohol problem as you do a worship problem. We switch God for an idol. And here's the thing.
With the idol, sometimes alcohol or drugs, is what you're saying.
Indeed, when I pass by a liquor aisle in a store, what do I see? A sanctuary with idols.
A certain amount of it should be novel to you.
It was novel to me, so why not? So
what's the direction,
Well? Hey man, you going to Stacy's party today? I heard there's going to be weed and alcohol.
No. I'm going to church.